Actress Maia Campbell from the popular sitcom In the House was one of 44 people arrested in an Atlanta street racing bust. Atlanta police, along with other departments, are trying to crack down on street racing, which has become a growing problem during the pandemic with those streets empty. We've seen several videos like this one posted on social media. Over the weekend, 114 people were cited, 29 vehicles impounded in the bust. It took place across several street racing hotspots in the metro.